Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change a Plex movie poster. Whenever a movie you add to Plex Media Server is matched to a known film, a movie poster will be assigned to that piece of content, if one is available. Most movies have multiple movie posters associated with them that you can choose to display instead, and you can change the movie poster associated with your content at any time. And now, the steps to change a Plex movie poster. Step 1. Launch your Plex Media Server application and log into your account if prompted. Step 2. Click the name of the library beneath Libraries on the left side of the screen that contains the movie you want to change the movie poster for. The contents of that library appear on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click the name of the movie you want to change the poster for. The details screen for that particular movie appears. Step 4. Click the Edit button in the upper right corner of the details screen. The Edit button looks like a pencil. The Edit screen comes up for your movie. Step 5. Click Poster in the list of options on the left side of the screen. A list of available posters appears on the right side of the screen. Step 6. Click the poster you want to use as the poster for this movie. A check mark appears in the upper right corner of that poster. Click Save Changes. You'll return to the details screen for that movie, where the poster will instantly change to be the poster you selected.